Hey everybody, this is Emilio Ramos with Red Grace Media. Just wanted to talk about my new project, my new book, Crucified, The Soul of the Gospel. Just wanted to kind of introduce the book, let people know what the book is about, why I wrote it. This has been just a joy, really, to see this project come to pass. I'm so grateful for everybody that helped me actually publish this. It's actually a publication of Red Grace Media, so very excited about that, Red Grace Media actually putting this out. But I just wanted to talk about the book itself. Crucified is dealing with the subject of why Jesus died in terms of the more of the broad theological implications of the cross. The cross is so central to the teaching of the New Testament. And what I've hoped to do with this book is to really show just how central the cross is. I was really inspired to write this book from what the Apostle Paul said in 1 Corinthians in chapter 2, verse 2, when he said, "I determined to know nothing among you except Christ and Him crucified." That is an extremely deep and sweeping, sort of all-encompassing statement. And I thought, why would the Apostle Paul put it just like that? And obviously, when Paul says, "I determined to know nothing among you except Christ and Him crucified," obviously, he's not just talking about the fact that he's repeating the phrase, "Christ crucified." There was a breadth and a depth and a theological a sort of scope to that phrase. And so what I hope to show in this book is, what did Paul mean when he said, "I determined to know nothing among you except Christ and Him crucified"? There's a chapter devoted just to that section of scripture. But I also talk about different reasons why the cross informs our theology. And we talk about the doctrines in here like election and what that has to do with the cross and the cross work of Christ. We talk about concepts of sanctification. We talk about the doctrine of substitutionary atonement. We also talk about ecclesiology. We show how central the cross and the cross work of Christ is to subjects like the sacraments, the Lord's Supper, baptism. And so really what I hope Crucified will do is it will really show folks just how central the theology of the cross is to the teaching of Scripture. And so I really commend it to you. I hope you go to redgracemedia.com and pick up your copy today.